In this video, we will explain the different components, features, uses, advantages, and applications of the SunLight Solar Lighting Controller, which is manufactured by Morningstar and distributed by Future Energy Solutions. What we're looking at is Morningstar's SunLight Solar Lighting Controller, which combines the SunSaver design with an advanced microcontroller for automatic lighting control functions. Many specifications of the SunLight are unique. This technology provides proven reliability, precise lighting control, and pulse width modulation battery charging. Four versions are available for the SunLight Solar Lighting Controller: 12 volt at a 10 amp rating, 12 volt at a 20 amp rating, 24 volt at a 10 amp rating, and 24 volt at a 20 amp rating. As can be seen here, this particular model is rated at 12 volts and 10 amps. The SunLight is very corrosion resistant. The case is hard-coated anodized, cover screws are stainless steel, the circuit is encapsulated, and the terminals are copper and nickel-plated brass. It also contains four mounting holes for easy installation. There are several key advantages to using a Morningstar SunLight Solar Lighting Controller. First of all, this controller offers microcontroller digital accuracy and fully automatic operation. Also, there are 10 field adjustable lighting control options with special on-off on lighting functions. Depending on how long you would like lighting control, you can select it to off, 2, 4, 6, 8, or 10 hours of light turned on after sunset. Three configurations of light turned on at sunset, turned off during the night, then turned on again before sunrise, or light turned on all night from dusk till dawn. To select a lighting option, turn the rotary digital switch to the desired position. An arrow in the rotary switch will point to the selected position, and this is a digital switch, so it will click into each of the 10 positions. The label has each system connection numbered from 1 to 6. This is the recommended order of system connections. The controller also features a manual test capability, includes a SunSaver battery charging circuit, LVD override protection, and is suitable for all 12 and 24 VDC lamps. A Morningstar SunSaver solar controller can also be connected in parallel with a SunLight for 40 amps of solar charging. The manual test button performs two functions. First, it confirms rotary switch selection and verifies that the rotary digital switch is set at the desired position. Once the test button is pressed, the red LED will flash once per second. Each of the 10 lighting control positions has a unique number of flashes. A count of these LED flashes confirms the correct switch setting. Pressing the test button will also turn the system lights on to verify correct installation or for troubleshooting a system problem. Another interesting characteristic is the temperature compensation function, where a sensor measures ambient temperature conditions. The SunLight controller corrects the constant voltage set point, minus 27 or minus 54 millivolts per degree Celsius with a 25 degrees Celsius reference. This correction matches the battery charging to the changing electromechanical properties of the battery, and works best if the battery and controller are in a similar thermal environment. The SunLight controller also features a sealed flooded battery select. It is shipped with a jumper, which is installed between the light negative terminal connection, which is connection number 5, and the sealed or flooded select terminal. With this jumper installed, the SunLight is configured for charging sealed batteries. If your PV system has a flooded battery, simply remove this jumper and you will be able to change the SunLight to a flooded battery charger. The SunLight can also be changed between sealed and flooded as many times as you wish by using the jumper. You can also save the jumper for future in case your battery type is changed. If the jumper is lost, a wire can also be used. There are two LED indicators on the SunLight solar lighting controller. The green LED indicator will light whenever SunLight is available for battery charging. It will turn off at night. Because the SunLight uses a pulse width modulation constant voltage charging process, there is usually some amount of energy going into the battery at all times. Although the charging current falls to very low levels when the battery reaches full charge, the green LED will continue to stay on all day. This is to indicate that the controller is working and that energy is available from the PV array for charging. The red LED is an indicator for three different functions. First of all, If the battery charge state falls below the LVD set point, the light will be disconnected and the red LED will light. This indicates the controller has disconnected the load to protect the battery from further discharge and possible damage. The red LED will turn off when the battery recovers to about 50% of its rated capacity and the load is automatically reconnected. Its second function is during initial controller setup. When the SunLight controller is properly connected to the battery, this red LED will flash 3 times. The third function is to confirm lighting control selection. When the test button is pressed, the red LED will confirm the lighting control option, which is selected by the rotary switch. The SunLight is a 100% solid-state controller, meaning that all power switching is done with field effect transistors. No mechanical relays are used in the controller, and it uses an advanced series pulse width modulation charge control for constant voltage battery charging. A true 0 to 100% pulse width modulation duty cycle is very fast and stable for positive charge control under all system conditions. Morningstar controllers work very well in parallel configurations, and no blocking diodes are required. Engine generators and other sources of power may be connected directly to the battery for charging. It is not necessary to disconnect the SunLight from the battery. Morningstar Corporation is a world-leading supplier of solar charge controllers and inverters with over 2 million units installed in over 112 countries around the world. Morningstar is renowned for delivering the industry's best overall customer value. Their controllers and inverters have set new standards in performance, innovative features, quality, and reliability with products manufactured in a fully automated, world-class ISO 9001 facility. Morningstar quality control includes 100% functional testing on every product using the latest computerized test equipment and processes. SunLight controllers have been used for all kinds of applications worldwide, from solar power street lighting, such as the three images on top that show applications in Mexico and Nigeria, to warning beacons in Chile, safety lighting for marine applications in Australia, and event lighting. Morningstar's products have been recognized in international solar markets as the most advanced and highest quality products available due to the industry-leading reliability and quality, outstanding value, and the simplicity and customer focus of their products. Visit us online today at futureelectronics.com to buy or get more information about the features and uses of Morningstar products.